بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
زين للناس حب الشهوات من النساء والبنين والقناطير المقنطرة من الذهب والفضة والخيل المسومة والأنعام والحرث، ذلك متاع الحياة الدنيا، والله عنده حسن المآب.
الله says, for man, the desires have been beautified by shaitan. The desires of females, subhanallah. The desires of females, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala makes mention of this, has been beautified for man. And children. He wants many children. And he wants lots and lots of wealth. That is a desire that everyone has within their hearts. Qanatir, muqantara, huge mountains of wealth. And Allah says, and the conveyance and the places of abode. They want beautiful places of abode and beautiful conveyances and so on. And they want cattle and they want wealth. Allahu Akbar. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, yes, it's not wrong to have within the limits of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But remember, this is only provision for a short while. After that, what is with Allah at the place of return is far more important. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us from those who can take heed, inshallah. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us as well in Surah Al-Kahf, the same thing.
Al-malu wal-banuna zinatul hayatid dunya wal-baqiyatu s-salihatu khayrun 'inda rabbika thawaban wa khayrun amala.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that definitely your wealth and your children are just the beauty of this dunya. But what is with Allah is far better. The rest of the good deeds are definitely more lasting with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And they are better for anyone who has hope. And the term baqiyatu salihat, some of the books of tafsir say that is the remembrance of Allah. When someone remembers Allah, they are conscious of Allah. The salah you read, the zakah you have given, and so on. The upbringing you have given your children, the type of schools you've sent them to, the type of Quran they learnt. When I say the type of Quran, obviously there's one Quran, but the recitation they have, how much they know of this religion, all that is the duty of the parents from a very, very early age. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us mindful of our duty.